What's cracking, YouTube? It's your boy, though, back again with another reaction. We got a recommended video from my guy, Joe Legasic. He wanted me to react to the best calls from Wes McCauley. So, you know what I'm saying? I got that for him. So, look, before we start the video, man, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We 4 subscribers away from 890 subscribers. Let's go.
Goes backhand. Glove save, Gibson. He chips the rebound back into the crease. It stayed out. And
no.
Gibson covers it.
No.
Unbelievable. I think Raquel dives back into the goal crease and prevents that puck from crossing the line.
Because the Ducks are still alive. Let's see. How does this not go in? The grab
that boy saved that.
And then the rebound from behind the goal line is in midair, and you be the judge.
Well, it's an unbelievable play. Grabner gets the rebound.
Raquel
dives, knocks the puck out with his stick, but it's the overhead view.
Damn, how does that work?
Or not
how does that work?
Puck actually crosses a line.
Let's
and here's
listen to Wes McCauley.
I think the Rangers are on television commercial break right now, and he's waiting for the red light to be turned off.
Now the fans will now get the call.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the puck completely crossed the goal line.
Woo! Jesus Christ.
He made him wait, but he knew they were going to like what he had to say.
Team Black's got a high seat. Your stick gets him right in the head.
Yeah, I did. Why do you think it's there, though?
Yeah, because you broke the back.
No, I get him.
Gets him right in the head.
I get it. I get him for sure. But he's hitting me. That's why I just.
I get Montreal, number 47 for Boston. Both guys, 5 minutes each for fighting.
A coach's
challenge.
Depending on which way it goes, there could still be a coach's challenge. After this,
maybe spitting on the eyes? Unsanitary.
We have a result. Here's the announcement.
Ooh.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. We got a goal.
What's
the heck, you know?
Some drama to the call. Much to the delight of the crowd here.
He at least, hey, he's enthusiastic with his goddamn calls.
Opportunities. He went to the net. Nice pass by Giroux. There's the chip shot. But look at this, Couturier. What a shot! That one they're gonna make double check is real close. But that's just for him to be able to get back there to stretch over to reach back. Now, do they have a good enough angle to see clearly whether it went over the line or not? Certainly Thomas.
Yeah,
Grace,
we need a new angle, man.
Voracek and Thomas Grice talking it over a little bit. He needed all of those muscles in his legs to get across.
Well,
here we go.
Come
it's
on,
always
McCauley.
Wes McCauley gets to announce these, so we'll listen in. Oh, he's
oh, you muted, boy.
Come on, Wes, it's your big moment.
Well, he didn't give it the testing.
Oh,
the
mic's not working.
There we go.
There it is. After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. No goal.
No!
Just making sure everyone hears the whistle.
The guy in the nosebleed heard it, too.
Okay, just making sure. Right?
They got six guys on the ice.
Yeah, no, but it's the best part of my game is my line changes. They can't get it over my line changes.
Oh, that's fuck. We gotta watch that. I think I seen another one. It was like, I think it was 10 minutes. So I think I might have to just watch that one. That was a W. Hey, you in another video. I might have to make that tomorrow. I'm in a little time crunch, but you might have to, you might get another one tomorrow for Wes McCauley, because he's real enthusiastic with the cause, and he makes it entertaining, man. This was a W. I didn't know. I thought Wes McCauley was a commentator. So I know now he's a referee. Okay, so that's a W. Okay, but YouTube, I'm out of here. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Comment other videos I should watch next. I'm gonna catch you on the flip.